look at it, because you'll see that the color changes about a third of the way up. The monument was built with private donations to honor our first president, and they simply ran out of money. It started in 1848 and didn't finish it until 1884. There is a metal cap on the very tippy top, but when this was completed in 1884, was the rarest metal in the world.